Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Venture Church live stream. Happy Easter to you all. If you haven't met me before, my name is Aaron. I'm a volunteer here at Venture Church, and we're very blessed to be a part of this morning with you all. I know through this COVID-19 thing, it's a little bit weird, but here's the thing. Wherever you are, on your couch, your bed, and the kitchen table, laptop, phone, we can dedicate this time to Jesus and thank him for all he has done for us. Because after all, his death and resurrection has brought more than just an event in the Bible. It has brought life and hope to many people for generations to come. And so this morning we're here to celebrate. We're here to give him praise, to give him honor and glory. And that's what we're going to do this morning through song. So I invite you, wherever you are, with your family, by yourself, to sing and praise Jesus. Raise your hands, clap and sing, raise them high, because he is worthy of it all. So let's sing this together this morning. Let's go.
Roaring with power and fighting our battles.
God is so good. That's why we sing these songs, the songs of life, songs of hope, songs of resurrection. We don't serve a God that is dead, but one that is alive. And that's why this is so important this morning. Just remember the life that Jesus brings by what he did on the cross. That's why we sing. That's why we raise our voices, to bring glory to that God that is good. Let's sing.
How great the chasm that lay between us. How high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my Lord.
Oh, guys for worshiping with us. Let's go ahead and get into our teaching time.